Hello, I am back for another another stream, I guess, of course. Story of Season Pioneer Olive Town. Alright, let's go ahead and get to this. I learned a lot of new stuff, especially about the machinery, so I'm very excited today. I've been kind of eager to play as well. Alright. I think I figure out how to get through the big mine. At least better, that way I can get to something better. I'm gonna go ahead and just probably go ahead and do that today. And I might take away some sprinklers as well from my farm. Because I'll even pet my cat. Should be fine. But I probably should take away some sprinklers on my farm so I can upgrade my farming ability. I'll take you away. You away. And you away. This way I can upgrade my farming ability a little more. Oh, there's still being work done. Well, butter biscuits. Gonna upgrade my hoe and my bucket. Yes. What butter biscuits? During my 1,000-year slumber, I revamped this to my child form. I am a spirit of the spring. Of this spring. This land was blessed by many spirits long ago, but it seems they are no longer here. Perhaps they put to sleep. It was by the earth spirit's voice that I woke once again, and all of you have awoken again without issues. We sure did. We sure have. Bunny woke us up. Bunny's barn gave a lot of energy. Thanks to your efforts, the earth spirit can formulate frolic and play. you have taken good care of them, and for that I owe you my tribute. I pray that you continue to look after them. Okay, whatever. I didn't really care that much, right? I wish I took my horse.
Hey.
Oh shit, it was 10? Oh, I totally misread that. Well, probably should hit my water again first. Oh well. That's fine. It's not a big deal. And another clip. Thanks for purifying the water in the lake. I'll guide you to a place you might like. Okay, my friend will lead it the way. I don't like your friend. He's too big. He's very intimidating, actually. Why you have a friend like that? Seriously. God. This is a little much. Okay. Whee! Oh god. The plan was to go to the excuse me. Plan was to go to the mines, but clearly that's not happening. Oh sweet, you got me this. Over there. Since you like clean water, I bet you love this place. A mysterious special location where the shape of carvings if fade in and out. It's a big task, but if you up for the challenge, drain the river water in the lake might uncover secrets within it. Ah, cool. Yeah, no. Yeah, no, fuck you. I wanna go home. You little shit. Oh, God. Alright, what was I doing now? I've been sitting sidetracked by all these dang ants. Yeah, let me go let my animals out. Yeah, moo. Oh yeah, I got a new cow, didn't I? Did I miss a festival? I did not, it's tomorrow, okay. Oh yeah, I don't have to pet him when I like this. Thank you. I need food. I think I know where to get some. I'll worry about my cooking in a minute.
Thank you.
another hole. All right.
Thank you.
Darn it, I was close though. I need to make sandwiches or something. Need to prep more food in general, I guess. Let me see anything else for this summer. I was supposed to get flowers today. Oh, I'm so sidetracked. That's fine. Sleeping. Doom, 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 doom. Should get a lot of new stuff at the flower shop. Festivals today. Thank you. Okay. Controller's being a little funny. This festival about oh yeah, it's a mushroom gathering nonsense, but I ain't gonna play a game. Okay, all the mushrooms are nice and hidden. What place, Mikey? You have my thanks. I love mushrooms, so I bet he looking for word to this order through this festival. Did he say why I can? Did he say why? I can already imagine the joy on his young master's ridge, whatever. Well then, Lady Bunny, will you be participating in the mushroom hunt as well? If you find yourself collecting, going to repeated to collect mushrooms. Speak to me, and I will assist you. I wish you the most pleasant hunts or something. I don't know. I kind of just woke up some kind of when I stiff too, I guess. The mushroom hunt register complete. Compete over who can find the most toy mushrooms in town. Speak to anyone to participate. God, I cannot talk right now. Oh, I can work today. I gotta work today.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'm just talking. We'll build up my friendships on these people. Talk to you guys. Checking out. Alright, let's see your rules. Collect mushrooms around town. You'll get more points by finding large mushrooms. You can only pick up the number of them at once. So keep your eye out and eye on your time. The total can get the best score. Yeah, do this. I don't know where you guys are looking. That was pretty easy. Woo! If I may have your attention, please, I would like to announce the results of this year's Mushroom Hunt. In my honor, here to avoid our swift champion. Something about champion. I'm not reading. Bunny, yeah, I want to beat all of you. Mainly because both of you are kind of old-ish. The same congratulations to you, Bunny. Let's give a round of applause to our winner. Now it is hope that you all made a merry in this year's Mushroom Hunt. I too took great interest in where the mushrooms were hidden. I decided to search on my own. I was glad to find that mushrooms were hidden in untamed care. Anyway, all that is, every good thing must come to an end. And our mushroom hunt is no different. Which is? With this, a festival comes to a close. The Hunchery thanks to y'all participating. Participation. Whatever. I don't care. Reading. Oh, I got a trophy. Great. Now we're gonna where to put this. I need to upgrade my house. I really do. I really do want to upgrade my house. What time is it? Why my character keeps moving like that? I got a new witch card put on it. I wonder if it's affecting it or not. I'll be right back. I gotta go take a quick bathroom break. Sorry about the wait. Alright, well, I'm back now. And, I haven't really tried out this bucket. But it drains lakes way faster now for those little wash pallets. Alright, time for bed. Every time. I'm not sure if I had this build or not.
Thank you. Miss it. Did all this stuff yesterday? Yeah, I didn't have a festival, so it makes sense. See how much it takes over in my house. The people who know how to run the stores are gone. I think my brother's at the cafe, so go find him if you're in a hurry. Okay. I'm telling you, Jack, you should really sell radios. There are a ton of going around right now. Yeah. I'm sure people would love to come here. Listen, I know it's be cool and all, but we only be able to keep one or two in stock. It's not like we would really compare them. form, then if we can't do that, what's the point? How does you feel about selling cameras? First radio, now cameras? Yeah, I know. The kind that take videos? Oh, hold on a second. What's up? Do you need something from me? When you're in charge of watching the store today, she's probably has cause of that. Oh yeah. My little sister told you to get me. You came all the way out here just for that? No. Oops, sorry about that. Okay. Gotta get into work mode. This here, your weapons, armor shops. What do you buy and sell and what? Ha ha ha, I see what you did there. Man, nice one. But seriously though, what did you come here to do? Are you looking to buy or sell? Neither. I just came to browse. I'm not asking you, man. Either. Oh well. Mm-hmm. Ugh, cutscenes. Hey there, farmer. Lance and I were about to go on a ride. Wanna come with? I don't have our own motorcycle, so I'm gonna hitch a ride with Lance. Let's see, could you, oh, I got it. You could ride a cow. They got 4 legs, right? I mean, they're twice as fast as humans. That's not how it works at all. Just messing with you. Just gotta be next to me today. You're going pretty far, but we could at least bring you back a souvenir or something. I could get you a magnet or a calculator, or maybe your keychain or something kind of like. I heard they sell pickles there, too. They're local cucumbers and all that stuff. The real deal. Got sick in my throat. What do you want? Anything? I'm offering to buy something for you. Come on. I'm gonna regret it if I don't take down the free stuff. I don't make this kind of offer. Okay. You good to go? Hell yeah, I'm ready, but what happened to your motorcycle? It's out of repairs. We gotta walk today. Seriously? Hey, it's nice to get a little experience every now and then. Gotta work those muscles. Exercise, sorry. Well, I guess what that farmer sounds like, we are stuck local today. To survive the souvenir, have to wait until next time. Come on, Jim, go. Let's go. Climb up. Climb up behind me. but there's no motorcycle. Don't worry about that. Let's ride. Let's, in time, let's get... We gotta become motorcycle. What? Whatever, guys. You don't need to make the noise, dude. Okay.
Let's go to that village. Ooh, look at all these dishes. Yeah.
You gotta get to the lower level of the mine somehow. Okay. Yeah, so what's going on with this controller? Probably go get some groceries and do some cooking. Mm-hmm. That's how I find it. Okay, y'all saw that. Thank you. Sleeping. All right. Meow. 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 Oh, yeah, that's a big old tomato. Ding, 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 ding Oh my god, cut the damn thing. Ding 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 ding. Like I said on yesterday. Yeah, I don't think I saw these guys yesterday. How goat milk just makes more goat milk. Goat yogurt? Oh, flowers, yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's see how far I get down in that mine. There was a hole there, damn. Shit. Thank you. Oh shit. Worth it. God damn it, you stupid dumbass moles. Yeah, you gonna make it. So close, though. Yeah, better not risk it. Maybe I shouldn't have risked those pitfalls. They are so tempting, though. I guess those Google things are very rare. I think that's gonna be it for now. And I think I might actually wrap things up here because I gotta go to work in a little bit. Big enormous tomato. But, I think I'm gonna wrap things up here for now. Unless I get a cutscene, which is possible. Yeah, here it goes. Yep, gotta look up a name now. Thank you.